Hello, today we are building a Dimetrodon out of Legos.